One of the great ironies of the US airbase on Diego Garcia in the Chagos Islands is there are thousands of people working there, obviously military personnel, but a lot more support personnel, a lot of them from countries like the Philippines. So you got this situation where the native population were removed under the Wilson administration in the late 1960s, and imported is this sort of support community.